It was so much fun watching you on Dancing with the Stars with Juliana. You were the cutest things ever. And you really ended up being a fabulous dancer.
Thank you.
Was that something totally new to you that you really...
Oh, it was very new to me. I didn't know what I was doing. I'm not kidding. The first... I tried very, very hard on the show, and luckily I had a great dance partner. That show, I'm telling you, is very difficult. It's not like any other reality show. It's kind of strange to say that I was even on a reality show, I guess. But it was an unbelievable opportunity for me, an experience. The first time I went out there, I think about 30 seconds before I went live, the very first show, you know, I was like waiting and everything was fine. You know, I was ready to go. I had my dance memorized, and right before I went out there, I was like, oh, Julianne, I forgot the dance steps. Can we practice? She's like, what the hell are you talking about? We got 20 seconds left, you know? I'm like, I don't know. I don't remember, you know? I don't know what happened, right? So we went out there. I think I basically just blacked out. Next thing I knew, I was getting the scores. So that happened a couple times, actually, now that I think back. Thank you. It was a lot of fun.